I have a very close friend who still lives in Michigan, and he kind of looks at us with awe and amazement because for him, he's not religious, but to live in a world where you're taking you're gay, you're lesbian, you're queer in any way, and to be taken out of the fact of any sort of shame about it, any sort of, well, I wouldn't wish this on anyone, or this isn't a lifestyle I would choose for myself, but it is who I am. To go from that to our position, Jamie and I, who on a very regular basis recognize we would not want to be a part of any other world but ours. We're so thrilled being lesbian. We're so thrilled being a part of the gay community. Our lives are so enriched, both from the people that we've met and the community that's around us, but also in ourselves and who we are as kind of living on what society sees as the edge or the margin of society. And here, there's no place I'd rather be. It's where I belong. It's where we belong. And my life is so full because of it. And I wouldn't have that any other way.